and we thought, wouldn't this be a blast to do a show in this beautiful space? And so Debbie wrote a grant, so it enabled us to do that, and it's an original production, written especially with the talents and skills and senses of humor that your actors have shared with us. Now, doing an original piece is very different than a piece that is already written. It's much harder. The kids were really good about it. Every time they would come to rehearsal, and we only had rehearsal once a week, so that was also tricky. They would come in, and we might have an addition or subtraction to try and shape it or make it correctly to make the show we wanted to make it its best. And they did a very good job of working with that process, as also working with each other. A couple of difficulties we had along the way is we had the flu, we had colds, our hero got mono. What else? That was why I'm going to say that. Angie's sweet mama passed away.
Oh.
And, but you know what? What's your mama's name?
Sherry.
Sherry. In showbiz world, it's your tradition to dedicate a show to. We'd have to write with you. We dedicate tonight's show to your sweet mama, Sherry. So we'll do that. So we had what I call a lot of hiccups. And what was so funny is Cody, Gretchen, where are you? Cody came up to me 2 rehearsals ago and said, Jeannie, let me know if I hiccup. It was so funny because I'm always saying that. No hiccup, no hiccup. Anyway, we worked them really hard and they've done a spectacular job. So please, as you watch the show, enjoy all their efforts. Now, one thing that I was delighted is how much some people got into the experience of the original material. And there's a young man named Travis. In fact, his mom Carol and I talked on the phone. I don't even think you knew about inclusions or me. And just somehow we started yakking on the phone, became friends, mentioned this project to her. And so her son Travis actually wrote 2 things. He wrote an ending scene for the melodrama that I didn't use this time, but he wrote a country western rap. And it's so clever, and I think that I like them performing. So, Travis and Derek, will you come out here and perform?
All right, this is my man, T-Wayne. This is my man, T-Wayne. He wrote some chops for you. Take it away.
Yo, this is the code of the West, and this is our field. We about to get real. We from the wild, wild West, and we about to do the hoedown. Everything we do, we throw down. Get up from the chair, mad as heck. The girls be wearing dresses, and the guys be wearing turtlenecks. From the wild, wild West, me and my boys, we're on our quest to make it alive, be the best.
With the sing-along, except we don't have the words for a sing-along in the program, so we're going to do a clap-along too. Oh, at the end of the villain's music, we need a big boo and hiss, and it sounds like this.
Thank you.
I got here when I told